I'm sorry about this technology. It's a little bit of a mess.
Don't worry about that.
Yes.
Yep.
Awesome.
What is our awareness quotient? Because we talk about, you know, so someday it came into my head and I'm like, yeah, let's talk about that, you know.
Gonna be a little distracting, but I think we're gonna try that, okay?
When you look back, it's all a blessing in disguise because you don't spend the time with yourself to really know who you are. A new chapter, so the fun continues. So, you know, so I'm like, okay, now, what do I do now? You know,
your mother wound and the problems post conceiving, and then after conceiving, holding, and then after that, birthing. In energy, okay.
So that was one kind of a growth that happened.
I don't know if it's a conspiracy or what. I don't understand because I can resonate with so much that you're saying, whether it is, you know, dealing with child loss, whether dealing with things like infidelity, things monogamy, and all of these things. And I understand, I can really feel through your words and what you're trying to say and what you've built and what you've overcome and what kept you going, the strength, the shakti, the power and the surrender.
You find this energy within you that you never know you have, right?
Something that we all need and shy away from until it's too late. So I hope that a lot of us on this platform today watching this Shakti stage, who are at various stages of your life, if you feel called, if you feel that this is something that you want to dive right in, let's do it. Thank you so much, and thank you for watching. Thank you for being here in this circle. I honor you. And I'm grateful to be holding space for all of us today. Thank you.